What is up, you guys? Glitch is here, coming at you with another Dauntless video. Today, I'm going to be going over all 19 new discovery item lore locations that have been hidden throughout all the updated maps within Dauntless Reforged. If you're new to Dauntless and don't know anything about the discovery items, if you actually go to your main menu and go to Quests and Progression, under Quests and Progressions, you actually have a Collections Journal. So under here, you can go to Collections, and under Discoveries, you'll notice that there's a ton of lore items that you can find. The first chunk may or may not be question marks for you. There are items that were found in Ramsgate when Ramsgate first got updated with a previous patch. If you don't have all of those unlocked, I do have a video that I've already made. Click the link above that will go over all of the Ramsgate lore item locations. But for now, in today's video, we're only going to be going over the locations of the 19 new discovery locations that are on the actual islands themselves. I already recorded them. I'm going to just play through all the clips with titles for all the maps so you know which one you have to go to. They're basically just the names of the different hunting ground map locations, the different island names. So you'll know exactly where to go. Do keep in mind that for the final island, Twilight Sanctuary, there's actually two. The dense arcanite node and the floating stone. So stick around for both of those. Once I get that first one, I go right into the second one. But yeah, let's jump right into it, you guys. If you enjoy this video, be sure to hit a like button. I also want to thank all of you guys for the crazy support that you've been giving over the last few videos. I hit views that I haven't hit on any video yet on the channel. So it's greatly appreciated. If you guys want to keep supporting me, ideally, I'd love to do this full time. So consider hitting that subscribe button and help the channel out, as well as turn on notifications so you don't miss any of my future Dauntless content. That being said, let's jump right into it. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Catch you at the ending.
Sky Slayer, watch your back. I'm hunting something cold and dangerous out here, but I suspect you might be working towards the same ends.
Thank you.
Thanks so much for watching, you guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, be sure to hit that like button. Also, if you're looking to join a killer community of like-minded gamers, then be sure to click the link in the description and join the Glitch Gang Discord server. We continue to grow every day, and it's filled with all your favorite game discussion channels, as well as several LFG channels to help you find that perfect group for your next hunt or raid. Lastly, if you're new to the channel and want to keep up to date with all my future content, then consider hitting that subscribe button and turn on those notifications. Hope you all had a great day, and I will catch you on the next one.